friends! Today, Plex is making pancakes. Everyone loves pancakes.
Huh? Pancake alert! Pancake alert! Huh? Whoa!
What's
What's the matter, Plex?
I don't have all the things I need to make pancakes. There will be no pancakes and syrup today.
No pancakes?
Oh, no!
Don't worry, Plex. You can still get all the things you need to make pancakes. You just need to go shopping.
What's shopping?
Shopping is when we go to a grocery store to buy the things that we need.
A grocery store? I don't like the sound of that.
Not gross, Broby. Grocery. A grocery store is a place that sells all kinds of food. When we run out of the things we need, we go to the grocery store to get more.
But where is this wonderful place?
Coming right up, Fufa. This is a grocery store. Inside, we buy things we need. But first, we need to make a list of what to buy for Plex's pancakes.
All right!
Yes! Let's make a list so we don't forget what we need.
That sounds cool! Let's make a list!
Let's all make a list. Let's all make a list. Let's all make a list for the grocery store. Let's all make a list. Let's all make a list. Let's all make a list for the grocery store.
I want cookies, but I know we need milk.
I want ice cream, but eggs are better still.
I have a rocket ship, but sugar's what we need.
Tasty lemon pies with flowers on the list I see.
Delicious treats are in the grocery store. But now let's all remember just what the list is for.
That's why we made a list. That's why we made a list. That's why we made a list for the grocery store.
Milk!
Yeah, you're on the list. Eggs! That's right! Yeah, you're on the list. Sugar! Come on! Yeah, you're on the list. Flour! All right! Right here on the list.
Delicious foods are in the grocery store. But now let's all remember just what the list is for.
That's why we made a list. That's why we made a list. That's why we made a list for the grocery store.
Now we're ready to get what we need to make pancakes.
With the beats, guaranteed to rock eyes, that's like the E. Z, the M-A-R-K-I-E, ain't no other MCs ain't like me. Every time I rock from here to Europe, you know I'm making pancakes and syrup. Yep, I rub my tummy, yum, 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 yum.
Pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, it's breakfast time. Pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, pancakes and syrup, it's breakfast time.
Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, yum 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 yum. Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up, yum yum. Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up. Syrup, pancake, pancake syrup. Yum yum. Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up. Syrup, pancake, pancake syrup. Eat 'em up.
Pancakes and syrup. Pancakes and syrup. Pancakes and syrup. It's breakfast time. Pancakes and syrup. Pancakes and syrup. Pancakes and syrup. It's breakfast time.
Hello, my name is Mark, and today we're gonna draw a bag of groceries. So let's draw one. First, let's draw the bottom of the bag like this. Next, let's draw the top, a little zigzaggy shape like this. Let's pretty good, but there's something missing. Oh yeah, groceries. Apple's looking pretty tasty. I think I'm gonna eat it. Delicious! Well, thanks for drawing with us today. See you later.
Hello again. Our friends have their grocery list and are ready to go into the store.
All right, here we are at the Super Gather Mart. Let's go shopping.
Yay, shopping!
Let's see, whoa!
Well, let's see what we have here.
Look at all this stuff!
Whoa!
Wow.
Wait, everyone. It's more fun if we stick together. When we're together, we have so much fun. Check the list again. Pancakes for everyone. Grab a shopping cart at the Gab-a-Mart. Sticking together, it's so much better. We stuck together, and now we're almost done getting everything we need to make pancakes. Great job, everyone! Great job!
My name is Dylan. I like to dance.
Hey, everyone! I think it's time for the Super Music Friend Show. Listen, it's starting!
Grab your shopping cart for the Supermarket Shuffle with Inara George and Scottsdale Yacht.
Attention shoppers! The produce is getting crispy, the cheese is getting funky, the juice is getting juicy. Let's all get ready for the Supermarket Shuffle.
The Supermarket Shuffle. Supermarket Shuffle. Shuffle to the left and grab a potato. Shuffle to the right and grab a tomato. Cross it off a list and get in good food. Come on, everybody, do a tasty move. It's the Supermarket Shuffle. Dance on down the aisle. Shuffle to the left and shuffle to the right. We're doing it with a smile. It's the Supermarket Shuffle. Dance on down the aisle. Shuffle to the left and shuffle to the right. We're doing it with a smile.
Hello again, shoppers. You guys are doing great. Keep it up, and let's get this place zestier than ever. Are you ready? Well, let's go.
Shuffle to the left and grab some cherries. Shuffle to the right, grab some raspberries. Cross it off a list, a 1 through 10. Come on, everybody, let's do it again. It's the Supermarket Shuffle.
to music is awesome!
Hi, my name is Greg, and my cool trick is playing the ukulele. The ukulele is like a little guitar, and it sounds like this. You might think I'm crazy to hang around with you, or maybe you think I'm lucky to have something to do. But I think that you're wild and so uniquely styled. You might think it's foolish, this chancy rendezvous. You might think I'm crazy, but all I want is you. All I want is you. All I want is you. My name is Greg, and my cool trick is playing the ukulele.
Cool tricks!
Yeah!
Yeah! Hi, everyone. Today, we're going to do the DJ Lance dance. So everyone, stand up. Come on, let's dance. Now today's dance is called the shopping cart, and here's how you do it. Push your cart around the store, grab food off the shelf, then you grab some more. Do the shopping cart. You put it in the shopping cart. Do the shopping cart. You put it in the shopping cart. Push your cart around the store, grab food off the shelf, then you grab some more. Do the shopping cart. You put it in the shopping cart. Yeah! That's where your food goes. Check out on aisle 2.
My name is Bingley. I like to dance.
Let's see. We just need one more thing for our pancakes. Broby and Muno, will you get the sugar?
Sure. I love sugar. Come on, Muno.
All right. Sugar, sugar, sugar.
Whoa. A rocket ship in every box.
So super sizzling!
Come on, Muno, let's go show Plex. It's gonna be awesome!
Plex, can we get this box of cereal?
It has a cool rocket ship inside!
Rocket ships are cool, Broby, but I'm afraid we don't need any to make pancakes.
Aww!
But you know what we could get that would make our pancakes even better?
No!
What?
A bag of chocolate chips!
Chocolate chip pancakes?
Why don't you put the cereal back and get us some chocolate chips?
Yeah! All right!
Okay.
Let's go!
Chocolate chips! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Attention,
Super Gabba Mart shoppers, clean up on aisle 3.
Okay,
Excuse me, young... men? I'm the manager of the Super Gabba Mart. Can you tell me what happened here?
Nothing.
Broby and Muno, did you spill that cereal and break that rocket ship?
I think so.
Then you can't just hide it. If you break something, you have to pay for it.
But it's broken. I don't want it.
Well, Broby, when something gets spilled or broken, no one else can buy it. So if you break it, you have to buy it.
Yes.
If you break it, you buy it. If you break it, you buy it. If you break it, you buy it. If you break it, you buy it.
If you break something at the grocery store, it can't be sold anymore.
To the floor, you must understand.
There is a consequence.
Oh, I get it. Since we broke the rocket,
true.
If you break it, you buy it. 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 So let's be careful.
That was very brave of you two to tell me the truth about spilling this cereal and breaking that rocket ship. Because you were so honest, you and all of your friends get... balloons! Yay! Yay!
My name is Annabelle. I like to dance.
Upon a time, there is a boy named Stubbins who loved to eat beets. Beets stew, beets pudding, beets rice, you name it, he ate it. He lived with his 14 brothers and sisters. They didn't like beets. Blech, they said. One day, Stubbins' mama said to him, "Someone, I need you to go to the store to buy enough food for everyone."
"Okay, Mama," said Stubbins.
And he raced over to the nearest grocery store. He saw that there was a beet store right next door. Stubbins couldn't help himself. He bought every single beet in the place. But as he was walking home, he remembered what his mama said. Everyone. Even though he bought enough food for the whole family, he knew they wouldn't like the beets. He had only been thinking of himself when he bought them. So he traded the beets for a wagon full of yummy bananas and milk. His mama made yummy banana smoothies for the whole family. Everyone was happy. And because he'd done such a good job buying food, Stubbins' mama made a special beet smoothie just for him. The end.
Great job shopping, everyone. Now Plex can make pancakes.
Yeah!
All right. Yeah!
I love pancakes.
I love chocolate chips.
I love shopping.
Yeah. Yo!
Hello!
It's almost time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today!
Okay!
First, we learned that grocery stores are places we can go when we need to buy more food.
When we run out of the things we need, we go to the grocery store to get more!
Then, we learned to stick together at the grocery store.
Stick together, it's so much better.
Finally, we learn to tell the truth when you make a mistake.
We're sorry we spilled the cereal and broke the rocket ship.
We want to buy it!
Today sure was an exciting day.
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
I want cookies, but I don't need milk.
I want ice cream, but eggs are better still.
Let's all make a list.
Break it, you buy it. If you break it,
had a great time today. Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go. Yo, Gabba Gabba! Friends, today in Gabbaland, we're having a balloon art party with all our friends. They're getting ready now.
This is gonna be fun!
Foofa, that looks beautiful.
Your art does too, Tootie. I love balloons!
Me too! And our friend Balloony will be here soon. He's gonna pick which piece of balloon art gets first prize.
Ooh, wow.
I wasn't expecting a Super Music Friends show now. Come on, everyone. It looks like a Super Music Friends show is about to begin.
I'm the bad spy. I'm the bad guy. This music show has been a trick. I am sneaky and I'm quick. I'm the bad spy. I'm the bad guy. I took things you made today, and now there is no party. 'Cause I'm the bad spy.
That wasn't a Super Music Friends show. Oh no! Look!
What? No!
DJ Lance! The balloons!
DJ Lance, what happened?
It looks like there's a bad spy in Gabbaland. If only I had some super spies to find him and get back the balloon art.
I know. How about we be the super spies and get our balloons back? I've got some super gadgets.
Great idea, Plex. Who wants to be a super spy and go on an exciting mission?
Hey, everyone. Hi, Broby.
Hi.
Isn't today the big balloon art party? Where are all the balloons?
A bad spy is taking the balloon art. We're going on a mission to find him and get them back.
I'll help you get it back. We can do it together.
Hooray!
If we're going to be super spies, we'll need some cool gadgets to help us.
Oh, yeah.
That's okay, Plex. I already have a cowboy hat.
It's not just a hat, Muno. It's a Bustle Bowler 300. When you push this special button, you'll get a surprise.
Cool!
Here, Foofa, maybe these will come in handy. These silly Sonic skates have a secret. When you push this flower, you'll get a speedy surprise. But make sure you have your helmet and pads on.
I can't wait to try them.
Tootie, here's something to help you keep the mission on track.
What's this?
Each piece of this fresh phone fruit set works like a walkie-talkie. When you put the watermelon on your head, you can talk to everyone.
Check, check.
Walkie-talkie fruit. This is great.
Broby, these are Ziggly Zoom sunglasses.
Huh?
Take a look.
Wow, Ziggly Zoomy.
I'll take this sneak snap camera. With one click, we'll all get a cool surprise.
Let's be loyal, let's
wanna be spies. They won't know who we are, and that'll get us really far.
Let's make a disguise, make a disguise, make a disguise.
Looks like our friends are now super spies. Now, they just need to find the bad spy and get back the balloon art.
Broby, why don't you and Balloony fly way up high and see if you can spot the bad spy with your ziggly zoom sunglasses? We'll talk to each other with our fruit phones.
Check.
Okay, let's go.
Here we go.
Yeah!
Broby the Tootie? He's riding a motorcycle.
Plex! Broby just spotted the bad spy racing away on a motorcycle, and he's got our balloons with him.
Let's go, Muno! Foofa!
All right!
We can catch up.
I'll stay here to see if he comes back. Call me if you need anything.
Here he goes again.
Gotta catch him if we can.
He's gonna try.
In a bubblegum trap.
But we're all okay.
But the bad spy got away!
My head hurts! I'm not getting
that! That was close, team. You almost had him.
Did you see him come this way?
I heard his motorcycle, but I never saw him.
What do we do now? I worked so hard on my balloon art.
And this was going to be the best balloon art party ever.
Hey, friends. The spy barely escaped. So don't get discouraged. Maybe the Super Music Friends Show will help you stay positive.
Here's Peter, Bjorn, and John singing, I Wish I Was a Spy.
Thank you.
The music is awesome! It looks like the bad spy got away, but not for long. I'm sure they'll find him, get their balloon art back, and complete their mission.
Muno, do you have any idea where someone might hide around here?
Well, there is that secret lair right around the corner. Maybe we should start there?
I think that's a great idea, Muno. Let's check it out!
Yeah! Let's go!
Whoa!
The secret lair is guarded by robot bad guys.
Robot.
How are we going to get past them?
We can use my Sneak Snap camera. When we take a picture, it will turn us into robots.
Wow!
Whoa, it works really great.
Wow, we all look like robots.
Oh no, here comes a robot.
Greetings, fellow robots.
Greetings, fellow robots!
Carry on.
We made it!
Shh!
Hey, look! There they are! Our balloons!
Not so fast.
So, you have found my secret lair, but I tell you, stay back! Or I will let these balloons fly away.
What if I use my silly sonic skates? I might be able to grab the balloons.
Okay. Well, sure.
Spy, why did you take our balloons?
Why would you want to be a bad spy anyway?
Well, hang on, a bad spy? I never wanted to be a bad spy.
It wasn't very nice taking our balloons.
I'm sorry about stealing everyone's balloons, but I love art. As you know, you can see that from my paintings, my sculptures, my string art. Don't miss the string art. The problem is I don't know how to make art myself.
We love art too.
Yeah!
We could help you learn how to make your own.
Do you think I could make something for your balloon art party?
Sure!
As long as you promise not to be a bad spy and take things without asking. We are good spies and we want our friends to be good too.
Friends? You want me to be your friend?
Yeah!
I was never very good at being a bad spy anyway.
These robot bad guys are super duper boring to hang out with, so great.
Yeah!
Yay!
All right, everyone. Well, I think it's time to have a balloon art party.
Get the best balloon art award.
Sweet. This is awesome. Thanks, everyone. I learned so much about being a good spy from the best spy friends ever.
There was a boy, a brave little guy. His first name was Ian, and he was a spy. He lived in a house with his mom and his pop. They were good spies too, and bad guys they would stop. One day, a moving van was parked right next door, so Ian snuck over to find out what for. He saw a green bike like the one that he had getting pulled off the van by a boy and his dad. Disguised like a mover, he peeked in a box from the stack. It was full of radios and cool junk, like the stuff in Ian's pack. He walked up the driveway and pulled a spy camera out and snapped a couple of pics of the new neighbor's house. In his treehouse hideout, Ian looked at the pics and saw hats and disguises on a shelf just like his. This new kid next door is a lot like me. That's when Ian figured out what the new kid must be. A periscope was peeking at Ian's hideout door, so he slid down the slide that led to the first floor. It was Dylan, his new neighbor, and he was a spy too. Together, they decided what it was they should do. They became a spy team and got way more spy stuff done. But most important of all, the new friends had lots of fun. The end.
Almost time to go.
Aww.
But first, let's remember all the fun things we did today.
Okay.
First, Someone took the balloons for the balloon art party, and our friends got cool gadgets.
I can't wait to try them.
Then, the Gabba friends went on a car chase to catch the spy, but he got away.
Oh, no!
Finally, Foofa saved the day, and we taught our new friend Bateman how to make art.
You get the best balloon art award!
Yeah! We had such a super spy day!
Yeah!
Now it's time to dance!
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, let's do it. I'll break it down.
I'm the bad spy. I'm the bad spy.
Time today.
Yeah!
Thanks for playing with us. See you next time.
Bye.
Here we go.